I'm here in Mayo University Hospital. I'm just about to go into one of the planning meetings that are set up to prepare the hospital for COVID-19. Work's been going on here now for a number of weeks, and we're coming closer to the stage where all of that work will be badly required. I've been really impressed by the commitment of staff on all sites, including Mayo University Hospital, in getting ready and being prepared for what's coming.